situation and to understand that as extensive as the chair to offer attention to the current problem.
And to the Central North Island area, State Highway 3, the same following in Portland, it's now open there with a stop-go sign. This is how the cleanup is underway following the earlier crash. To the South Island, the truck blocking the lane near the end of the crash on State Highway 8 following the crash of the night. But it's going to be moved this morning, removed this morning. Talking about the design of the area. For the 7th past 8, the members are allowing bars to be open during Rugby World Cup games, the time for the country and the